to Washington questioning President Barack Obama's decision to involve the U.S. military in Libya while troops are still engaged in Iraq and Afghanistan. U.S. Congressman Greg Harper says he has questions too.
Are we going to be stretched too thin? What is our end game? Why are we there? How long are we going to be there? We certainly need to protect U.S. interests around the world. We know that. And also to protect people who otherwise might not be able to protect themselves.
Well, Harper told us he believes since the U.S. got involved, it should have done so weeks ago when Muammar Gaddafi was at his weakest.